I'm Valen.
And I'm Zach.
And we're going to show you how to survive in the Denali National Park in Alaska. You have harsh warming temperatures. All kinds of green and black bears, but we can get through this. What you got to say?
It's going to be extremely hard. We're going to show you all our techniques, everything we do. And if you ever get stuck in this type of terrain, you might get out of it alive.
And this is
Man vs. Wild.
Found a simple beehive while we were walking, and you could use this as a sponge to soak up the water. And when squeezed, it would be filtered out and clean to drink. So I found it. We're in this canal, so we're gonna make a shelter. See when I squeeze it? It works. It's perfectly fine. So we're gonna do that, and we're gonna save that for when we're thirsty. We're gonna build a fire in this area right here. And I make a that could be a shelter. And I just want to use a belt. I'll use the main shaft. What's that civilization around here? To make a shelter. They're gonna make the teepee from the Indians. Try your side. And we're going to tie both sides and put sticks up and put palm trees. And it's to stop from the rain coming. Well, we're going to get some palm trees for the top of the shelter to keep us away from bears. Also, if you take this, this is actually a good source of nutrition. You just... It's pretty good to keep my protein level up. So I can make it through the rest of this journey. These sticks that I've been gathering, there's a source, almost a type of gum that you can use. We call it plexiglass around here, but you can use it, you know, if you're just full of stress, you just need, it's a good piece of gum. You just put it in your mouth and just chew it. It tastes just like gum, you know, like Stride, or, it just seems like the flavor. pretty good though.
That's gonna be some good eating for tonight. Gotta go tell Dalen.
Our shelter done. We got a little fire going.
Tater, we stayed up on you earlier.
Where'd you find this?
This would be some good eating.
Help us so much. Well, this is where we're gonna spend the night. We're gonna watch out for bears. We're gonna have a torch ready in case a bear does happen to come. But we're gonna be alright. I think so. This is some good potatoes.
Oh my gosh, we're back.
Bear. Let's put out this fire and we're gonna head back. It's about morning, even though there's no night time. Alright, come on, let's head out.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's go. Dude.
Oh my god.
Come on, come on. Let's go.